expand its presence in China. Now, workers on zero